Good morning. It is 6:30 on a Saturday morning, and I am standing in front of my whiteboard. It's June 2nd, and this video is most likely going up during the first week that I, after the website launches, and that I'm in control of the conch shell. So I just wanted to take a quick second on this Saturday morning to talk about how much work has gone into this already, and I am still a month away from launching. I know there are going to be people out there who are going to say, look at the site and look at what it is, and they're going to be like, oh, there was, you know, this was really easy. I could do this tomorrow if I wanted to. I could start my own website or my own company tomorrow. And it is hard work. I am my own marketing team, my own PR, social media team, project management, app development, search engine optimization. I am doing it all on my own right now, and it is a struggle. And right now I am actually up this early because I am headed to work overtime for my normal job so that I can follow that up by working my second job so that I can keep paying the bills and keep funding this site, honestly, funding this project. I mean, almost everything that I'm doing right now is going right back into this, and it is hard work. It's hard work, and anybody who tells you that this type of stuff isn't hard work has no idea. I mean, that whiteboard over there, this whiteboard over here, these things are my life right now, and it's tough. I hope that it's going to be worth it. I believe that it can be worth it. I think that this is a great concept that can really, that can take off, as long as I am willing to work really hard to get it out there. So I'm promoting, doing the IT work, shopping for vendors. It's just constant work. But like I said, I just wanted to put together a quick video that I wanted to put up on the website during the first week. Just to remind myself and maybe, you know, kind of caution anybody who thinks that they want to be an entrepreneur that it is not easy work by any stretch of the imagination. But at this point, it's just about 6:40, and I have to get my butt in gear and head off to work my real job for a little while.